A record home win in the Champions League. How does it feel to have that winning feeling back?
Yeah, it's great. It's exactly what we needed to do, you know. We know we've been in a tough run of results, and it was a perfect way to respond. So really, really pleased, and hopefully we can build on this.
Sonny, do you feel you restored a bit of pride tonight?
No, I think everyone does the same things. I think we, as a team, we stuck together from the start. We wanted to win this game, and I think we've done it. And I think we've done an amazing job, amazing performance, and big 3 points for us.
You got the early goal, which was just what you needed. How key was the tempo and getting the ball forward quicker?
Yeah, no, exactly. We said we wanted to come out the blocks, press high, move the ball quick, play forward runs. Of course, when you score early, it gives you that momentum to carry on. And we was ruthless in front of goal today, which we need to be more often. And of course, delighted with a clean sheet as well.
It was a lovely header, but a bit of an understated celebration for that first goal. Was there just a real focus at that point to get the job done?
No, I don't think so. I think it's early in the game, so I still knew there was a long way to go. So no, I'm always happy to score. So, but the most important thing was to win, and to win 5-0 like we did was exactly what we needed.
And talk to us about your first finish, Sonny. Did you catch it just at the right time to keep it down? It was a lovely finish.
Yeah, I think I was a bit far, and then as soon as when Coco chop to the outside, and then I was running to the sprint to the in the box. I think the ball was great for me, and then yeah, the timing was perfect, and I finished well, a little bit lucky as well. And yeah, I think it's not important only the goal. I think the way how we play, how we played it. I think this is the most important thing.
And Harry, what does that do for confidence as you head into a tough run of away games starting at Liverpool on Sunday?
Yeah, we still know we've got a long way to go. We can hopefully build on this. Of course, Liverpool's going to be a very tough game. They've started the season fantastic. So, yeah, it's down to us to put in a performance like we did tonight, try and be on the front foot, try and score, and hopefully we can win that game.
And what does this do to your hopes of qualifying for the group now, Sonny?
You know, it's what Harry says, long way to go. We got three more games, and we want to just focus on game by game. Of course, now we are coming the big away games, and yeah, we just want to step by step. Maybe on Sunday, Liverpool, and then we can think about the Champions League.
Well done tonight.
Thanks. Thank you.